Breaking news now. A 40-year-old man was shot and killed in Philadelphia's Logan section. Police found the victim shot in the stomach at 17th Street and Olney Avenue at around 8:30 tonight. Witnesses told police they heard two men arguing when one fired a gun. The shooting happened near Salle University and Central High School, but police do not believe there is any connection.